Today is all about the Lamy community coming here. And one of the amazing things that's going to happen today is that we're going to show people how, with this, it becomes Lamy Kadabra. There's magic to be made. I come from Florence, and Michelangelo, on his deathbed when he was 87, apparently whispered, "Ancora imparo," I am still learning. So I always have a beginner's mind. You just start where you are and see where it takes you. It's about the intention. That's the most important thing. It's not where do I go for this and the other. It's I will find it. There is something very divine about words. We think them, we speak them, and they disappear. But the minute we capture them on either paper or somewhere else, there is this connection between head, heart, and hand. So my way of writing has become very instinctive. It's not about control, it's about letting go, which is far harder. To let it be, for me, is where the magic happens. I came to design by way of academics, where a lot of people, when I went to a course, had already learned how to draw. And I'd never learned how to draw. And from a weakness of not knowing how to draw, I turned it into a strength because I started writing words in the shape of illustrations, so calligrams. And I was told, yeah, that's fine, that's your style. Everyone knows my style as being very expressive and curly. And for me, my Italian heritage, you know, Roman writing and typography, is all adding the graces, but Swiss typography or Bauhaus or anything Germanic was about taking that away. And I'm a middle ground. I love the weightiness of something that is grounded, and then I love adding, especially a human touch to it. With most workshops, especially that I've been to where it's calligraphic, there's an objective, and here there isn't. Here it's about stirring creative spirits and seeing what happens. And a lot of the times people leave with knowing that something has awakened inside of them. And I think that's the most important and valuable thing that we can share between us. I'm Betty Soldi, and the magic is in your hands.
Überrascht hat mich wirklich, dass man aus dem Nichts wirklich Kalligrafie machen kann. Und das war halt heute so ein Doppeleffekt. Also die Betty war einfach super, aber Lamy mit den unterschiedlichen Schreibstiften, das war für mich jetzt ganz toll.
Before I came here, I was feeling a little bit nervous, and now I'm feeling really creative and really, really happy for everything we have done today.
Mir hat es heute sehr, sehr gut gefallen. Ich habe super viele neue Dinge dazu gelernt. Und all die Produkte von Lamy zu testen hat wirklich richtig, richtig ja, Spaß gemacht. Ich weiß jetzt genau, was ich will und womit ich arbeiten will in der nächsten Zeit. Und die zwei Workshop-Leiterinnen haben es so toll gemacht. Also die haben wirklich so viel uns beigebracht. Es war echt richtig, richtig toll.
Ich bin total inspiriert. Es war ein richtig schöner Tag. Die schwungvollen Bewegungen von der Betty nehme ich jetzt mit nach Hause und gehe ganz beschwingt.